programmes for Sunday night on London Weekend Television at 7:15, Shillingbury Tales.
If your farmhouse had a ghost in the chimney, would you hide or seek it? Jake Smith's the hiding kind. Peter and Sally are the hunting type. And Cuffy the Tinker is not sure he likes the idea of farmhouse spirits at all. But the vicar's thankful for the rural miracle that fills his church.
At 8:15, another murder to solve for millionaire detectives Jonathan and Jennifer Hart. And at 9:15, meet the unscrupulous Madame LaGrue.
Now, I'm ready. Are you?
Mm-hmm.
But remember, if you ask one franc more than I've written here, I shall not buy your picture.
Look, LaGrue does not buy nudes.
She'll buy this one.
At 9:45, comedy with Elaine Stritch in Nobody is Perfect. Not even when they're sleeping.
Wipe that smile off your face. Whoever she is, and it better be me, the dream is over. Come on, get up.
Entertainment on Sunday night from London Weekend Television.
Next, the WBC Heavyweight Championship.
Yeah, remember me? I'm the Lou with Jeyes Bloo. The simple lavatory cleaner with germicide and a smashing pine fragrance. Beautiful.
Bloo from Jeyes, the household name in hygiene.
To answer these fundamental questions, we've asked a bicranial philosopher to begin by comparing the solar system's leading chewing gum with New Omega. Omega is softer than ordinary gum, but most importantly, the flavour lasts for eons.
Which gum has the longer lasting flavour?
Well, Professor?
The taste of the ordinary gum has totally ceased to exist.
But the delicious flavour of New Omega is going on and on.
Splendid. But what is the meaning of life?
That one, I'm still in two minds about.
New Omega chewing gum, the longest lasting flavour in the known universe.
From the edge of time, from the depths of the earth, Timex takes quartz to make a watch for a new age. The new Timex Quartz, a watch so accurate you may not have to set it again this year. Thin, sleek, and more beautiful than any watch you could ever imagine. The new Timex, the new Timex Quartz.
Why is Old King Cole so happy and Little Bo Peep so blue? And how does Snow White keep seven little dwarfs happy? The answers are rather naughty and outrageously funny.
Adult fairy tales, now in the West End and everywhere in London from Sunday. See local press for time and details.
Fancy us winning holiday in south of France, aren't I? Don't you miss Yorkshire, though?
Like it here.
John Smith's, now available in cans.
Thomson Local Directory. Classified ads on the white pages, home hints and local information on the blue pages, and the secret of the universe on the...
Some places close just when you need them most. But a NatWest service till is always open. Open 24 hours a day. Open 7 days a week. Wherever there's a NatWest service till, you can order checkbooks, order statements and draw money out of your current account. Anytime. Ask NatWest about their 24-hour service till for an easier way of life.
There's a lot more to gas than you'll see in the showroom window. For instance, we have a choice of regular servicing schemes and an army of skilled engineers looking after millions of gas appliances every year. And with special help for people who are elderly, blind or disabled. Are you making the most of your gas showroom?
Now, slightly later than advertised, international boxing. Larry Holmes takes on Leon Spinks.
Good evening and a late night welcome to World Championship Boxing. Larry Holmes took control of the World WBC heavyweight title when he beat Ken Norton on the 9th of June 1978. We showed you that fight on ITV and we have, I'm happy to say, showed you each of his nine defenses. Last night at the Joe Louis Arena in Detroit, he met his 10th challenge in the form of the former world champion Leon Spinks, and we're delighted to be able to keep up that sequence. Holmes has so often been underrated, and yet he showed such brutal power in his early defenses.
Ooh, and right over the top there, just a bit high. Not that one, that's right on the side of the face. Really is ridiculously one-sided now, and the referee's looking at, Holmes is looking at the referee, and he's having a look, is it all over, it should be, and he's talking, and Ernie's saying it's all right. How does he know it's all right when he's really getting punished like this? And it's all over, and that's it.
I doubt whether he's going to let the Italian off the hook this time. Ooh, and that same punch again.
Well, strangely, in his last two fights, he has seemed somewhat muted. Not overawed, but careful and sensitive against Muhammad Ali. But in his last fight, he did look a little undertrained against the Canadian champion Trevor Burbick. But nonetheless, his record remains an impressive, indeed perfect one. He's had 37 fights, all victories, 27 of them inside the distance.